Join me, will you? Abroad as far as the eye can see, and you're chomping at the bit to wade right in. Slow down, friend. You may have a spirit's blessing, but this place smothers all holy things. To make things worse, the whole city is warmed up. To keep us out, or near them in, I don't know. Keep the flame lit, so to speak. The ritual might attract attention, though. So be ready, and watch my back. Wehacho akarat. Haeo ka. La kursa itakun kehega. So long as you stay close. So, stay close. Wehacho akarat. Haeo pa. Lakusa ipakun kehegan. Thank you. Let's be honest with one another. Wherever your plan goes, death follows. Now she walks right into Dravenkal. Right into the old prison of the Lord of Hatred. Tell me the truth. Nereal's prisoner. Who is it?
Mephisto.
Well, it's out in the open now. I'm not saying I like it, but there might still be time to save her. Are you sure he's the prisoner? Doesn't matter. Let's go. Into the dark. The Durance of Hate. Mephisto's prison once. Now, something else. I think we never come here.
Going to war with
will only make her suffering worse.
He's the reason Nerel is still holding on. Acherat said that Nerel needs Abulan's aid. If he believes Abulan can help her, we'd best listen. Go. Leave Travancore. Travel southeast. We'll meet in Grast.